I really just came to share a couple of tools with the participants. The first tool was grounding, how to be grounded in your own space. And the second tool was a very simple, basic meditation practice called the microcosmic orbit. And this is what I came to share. Then I also give private individual sessions of Reiki and sort of emotional counseling, basically.